27 acres of land. French Creek State Park now. Beautiful park. I raised my kids up here in these woods. They're called the Big Wood. There's Sixpenny Creek we just crossed over in the Monocacy. Coming up on it, it's the Hopewell Furnace. It used to be a little town out here, but man, you could never spotlight over here. I don't know, that used to be the rule anyway, but anyway, there's the apple orchard out here and the Hopewell Furnace. There goes a hawk now. There are so many deer out here. At least there used to be. I guess they're all flocking to here now because there's no place else for them to go. I'm just going to pull in here for a minute. This is the National Historic Site. I have my stamp for this one, but it's closed Monday and Tuesday for the season. Okay, and yeah, down that lane, you can see. Where they used to mine anthracite and they made charcoal for the furnace, and then they smelted iron out here and they made all kinds of forms to make different like furnaces for your house, pans and everything made out of iron. So yeah, look for that video coming up. We used to feed the horses back here too. And then there's a path that goes back in there. Goes right into the state park, which is right behind this.